H is for humility. I pledge to be humble by putting others before myself and by not bragging or being boastful. O is for obedience. I pledge to be obedient by being a good example to others. N is for neighborliness. I pledge to be a good neighbor through my willingness to help others and by sharing what I have with those who have less. O is for opportunity. I pledge to recognize every opportunity to show my faith through my thoughts, words, and actions. R is for respect. I pledge to respect all life forms on our planet Earth and to be a good steward for all the gifts and talents God has given me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Intentions, anybody?
Remember, Brother Kinsey's name can prayer today.
We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
I pray that my opportunity goes well this weekend.
We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Okay, for these and any other intentions that you may have in your hearts, we pray in the name of Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Great Saint Joseph, you dedicated your life to caring for Jesus and Mary and trusted God would always be at your side to help you. With guidance and patience, you shared your carpenter skills with Jesus. Please be with me as I learn about the tools I need to become a skilled builder of Jesus' church in the world. Amen. In the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.